see what explosives have to do with our current position.
Ouch! Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord. We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. I'm a space lady and Hellbender's rage head on.
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect it.
That was way too close.
Well played, Lady Hellbender.
Should have gone to Maku 4.
Hey, check out the old Resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and her Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Our guys.
I am Groot.
Not sure. Ain't moving now.
I would be wary, Rodan.
You know what? I survived freaking Half-World. I think I'm scared of some little... Ah!
It's not alone. Get ready!
What a monster around here looks like?
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. Creatures here are not her pets.
She sort of do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here.
All scales? Stuff. Drax, you could pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shuddered by now.
There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a path!
Great, we made it halfway up. Now what? There they are! Wing
control! All right, Rocket, that wing control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great! Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it.
Flark!
That don't sound like no jelly thing.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here.
Get us through here, Gamora.
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Her name is Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience with her, we will have to start showing some respect.
This from the guy who calls me Harlot Spawn of Thanos.
An accurate description. We all know which Harlot Spawn first.
Guy Spawn.
Dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri Tech over there?
Ask Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What do you do not have time to dawdle in this jungle? I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me!
He'll be fine. Just curl up in a ball.
What?
Drax, throw him.
No!
Very well!
Peter!
It's okay. He'll land on his feet. Guess that only applies to cats.
You sons of chogs! Scut-busting ass blasters!
I am not familiar with these words.
Filthy grunt scum!
I think he's making them up.
Scum-box.
He's really pissed.
You can rot, you free-bagging flarkhole!
At least he's not shooting at us. He missed on purpose, right?
Order the beast to do its job.
Rocket, come on, man!
Cram it, ass-face!
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cut by 5%.
I want 10!
Okay, deal! We'll take it out of Groot's cut. He doesn't understand money anyway. Thanks for the bridge, Rocket.
If you even think of pulling that scud again...
Wait, hear that?
Rise up, people!
Incoming! You have caused us consternation, but no longer!
Finally! Let me out!
Grapple them up, front row! You're like flying dicks!
It's my mile! We're having fun! Anyone else notice that the place looks like a graveyard?
Shall be littered with corpses. I will face all of Lady Hellbender.
Don't forget, we're selling one of those beasts.
And ready. Yes, I am enjoying myself.
So glad you caused all the way up.
Well, think of it like a walk through the zoo with guns.
Put him down!
Any... Watch the stingers!
Come on, watch! Destroy! Feel my wrath!
Enough of these inferior creatures.
I yearn for monsters.
All right, Gamora. Research this way.
50 units, says it ain't. No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
An old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take 12 ships to bring one down.
12 ships.
or one Chitauri infiltrator.
I'll take that one as a compliment. Now what's the holdup?
Fear.
No! Just thinking someone else had crossed the death pit first, being rude of the merchandise.
Just go.
No! You just go!
Someone go!
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing me, assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
Says there's something down there.
Monster.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either way. Just move.
Catch.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
Yeah, I got it.
But guys, anyone know what that is?
Stumpy's running away.
That its tail between its legs. I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
It is settled. Let us scale this down contraption.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question.
Mora, how high up
can you climb?
Let's find out.
Are you relishing this moment, assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
Nova Corps weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies.
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
Got it, Drax.
This unit is tremendously heavy.
I thought you were exceptionally muscular.
What's that I hear? The wing cables calling down to us? They want a date with your sword, Gamora.
This brings back memories.
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone.
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due. There it is! Lady Hellbender's fortress!
It's gotten bigger, that's for sure!
Looks like there's a way down here!
Okay, here we go! Slimy. Guys? You might want to wait to come down here.
Why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Some schmack breach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Flark!
Quill!
Glasses, I've only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tank. Just when you think you've seen it all, you pull scut like this.
Leave the guns alone!
Quill, I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic.
Or sorcery.
Guys.
Some kind of morphing nanomatter.
Or sorcery.
Here we go again.
Ice cube! That's fun!
We're so happy for you and your guys, Quill.
Try. It is
did it!
Impressive, Pete Quill.
Now we gotta get the next one out. Rocket, I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello? Chitauri ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms?
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine. Oh, what reeks in here? That's... Oh, Scott.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat dead Chitauri meat.
Rocket.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Lark it! I'm blowing it up!
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps in...
Ha! Look at it go! He must have jump-started the thing.
Rocket, you okay?
Yeah! And dry now, too!
Yes, Peter Quill!
That is not a happy monster!
Well...
Come on. Why's the bridge always on the wrong side?
I could throw...
Touch me again, and I paint these cliffs green!
Okay. No throwing and no shooting. There's gotta be another way across. We'll just look around. Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
Yep. Definitely something gross behind here. Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
That is disturbingly fragrant. I am clenching every orifice right now.
Okay, that's kind of weird.
Hello? Anybody?
Okay, that got my blood pumping.
Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scud.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter!
Why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really
monster
gotta
food.
Work on your taste,
but the cage!
You get it?
We need the cage.
Taste,
we go into that fortress with our... with our monster peacefully walking beside us, we'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Don't pet the tentacle thing.
Gamora thinks we can sell our monster act if we have a proper cage. Only problem is there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast. Let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety as leader.
Stumpy's back!
Jelly, then slimy, stinky crawl spaces, and now all these monsters.
I hate this flarking planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
Group, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs. Deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I play ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're such a gas plant.
So if we're gonna haggle with the Monster Queen, how much are we asking for our monster?
What do you mean, don't you? We're running a business here.
We need to make a profit this time.
Hey, what? Better not forget what we talked about earlier.
It's nothing.
Don't worry, Rocket. Whoa, that is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
Catch a break!
Let's just get this done. You can't be serious.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a flarkin' infinity bridge is what it is.
Are you being dramatic, Rodent? Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. These cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Are you Groot?
Oh, right. The cage.
The point of even getting the flarkin thing is looking like we mean business.
Groot, you ready to squeeze in?
I am.
Peter Quill, there's still time to reconsider. The tree creature is not very monstrous.
Drax, we're doing this just like we planned on the Milano.
You're being stubborn. Clearly the rodent is the one
that... I am not being stubborn. I just refuse to change my mind. Because it's the right decision.
Hey, lovebirds, let's go. Bridge ain't gonna cross itself.
I hope Lady Hellbender is as gullible as you expect she is.
Ooh, hang tight there, bud. When the time comes, I'll get you out of there. Rocket style, if I got him.
Drat. Gamora, can you help me with this?
No.
What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Oh, come on.
Don't look at me. I ain't pulling that thing. Remember, buddy, menacing! Like me, only bigger.
I am Groot.
Not bad. Not bad.
Okay, here we go.
It responds good to soothing tones.
Does anybody have, like, a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time?
Ooh, I know one. It's called...
Please Stop.
All right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Well, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks. 0.6 clicks.
For the love of Lark!
We could enumerate.
Each our plans. Like fair.
Quietly, Percy boy. What are you doing here? Say, Star-Lord. This guy with the scary eyes. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
Thirteen whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right. Give me a sec. I didn't think you'd actually come up.
Maybe being on time is my new thing.
Oh, right. We'll see about that when I have to get you up for school tomorrow.
You know, I think I'm too old for that, too.
Nice try, smart aleck. Sit. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends! Someone's gonna be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
Mom.
On.
Mom.
What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I wanna go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on! It's gonna be sick! It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the Hockey Mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next three nights.
That was ages ago, and this one isn't even that bad. It's PG-13, and I'm 13.
Exactly. PG-13 may contain violence and nudity.
Mild nudity, like butts and stuff.
You're not helping your case. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No, of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
Huh?
We have arrived at the
past the Queen's fortress.
At its entrance, anyway. As I was saying, you don't trust me, Rocket?
With Groot? Flark, no. I ain't putting his park solely in your hands.
Your call, Peter.
You're just jealous my plan's better.
I'm sure you can trust Gamora with that thing that I was definitely paying attention to. I trust her with my life.
I'd trust her with your life, too. Just not with Groot's.
Okay, mean.
I've got a lot more experience sneaking into places than you do.
I still say me and my tracking device would have better odds of finding it.
Not without sounding every alarm in the process.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
Well, you do live on a mud ball in the middle of nowhere.
What's that?
What he means is you will have. We're huge in the Kree system.
What's in the box?
A rare creature, last of his kind, and all-around swell guy.
Looks like a bush.
It is a tree.
A talking tree. That's new. All right, get going. Before I change my mind.